Micah, we're eating.
Coming.
Any yet?
No, not yet. Did you?
Nope. Oh wait, actually, what about this one? Here, look it up. It's called the Portland Japanese Garden. Looks really cool.
All right, one sec. Yeah, totally. This is awesome. I'll add it to the doc. You know, I think some of the most fun hangouts we ever had was just planning this, you know, but like when you could actually come over.
Yeah. We can still plan it though.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, I found it.
Found what?
The bridge. The one from Everything Sucks.
Oh, sweet. So it's actually in Bourne, Oregon?
Apparently.
Cool. Send me the link.
I'll put it on the dock. One sec. Yeah, it's there.
Oh, okay. Got it open. Wow, that's beautiful. Oh, we should go for a hike there or something. The sunlight coming through the leaves, that would be amazing. Or we could even get up early and go there for sunrise.
Yeah, let's do that. God, that sounds awesome. God, I used to wake up for the sunrise so often, but I swear it's totally gotten harder too recently. Seriously, like every other day I would just wake up at like 5 and I would bike down to the park, and for the rest of the day, you know, I don't even remember what happened the rest of any of those days, but right then, in that moment, it was just, everything was just perfect.
Yeah, that time of day is the best. It's like colder and the shadows are super long and everything just feels so clear. Like the air is fresher and I can see farther than anywhere else.
Yeah. Man, just imagine how cool it will be when we get there.
I can imagine.
Thank you.
Today we ask the age-old question.
Will it pizza?
Let's talk about that.